Exploring the mysteries of Mars. The idea of Mars as a planet with the possibility of life has captured human imagination for thousands of years. With the advancement of technology, we have been able to send numerous probes and satellites to the red planet to learn more about it. One of the fundamental questions we seek to answer is whether life on Mars, if it exists, is similar to life on Earth. After years of failed attempts, we have successfully landed rovers like Curiosity on the surface of Mars. With the help of instruments like SAM, we can study the chemical composition of the atmosphere and minerals found in rocks and soils on the surface. We have also detected methane in the atmosphere, which could be produced by biological or geological mechanisms. Unraveling the evolution of Mars. The latest NASA mission, MAVEN, aims to study the role that atmospheric loss has played in the history of Mars. By understanding how Mars went from a warm, wet environment to a cold, dry environment, we hope to uncover clues about the planet's evolution. One of the processes that led to atmospheric loss is called sputtering. The sun emits high-energy photons that crash into molecules in a planet's atmosphere, knocking loose electrons and turning them into ions. These ions can be carried away by the solar wind, causing atmospheric loss over time. Despite these challenges, the exploration of Mars continues to yield exciting discoveries. With every mission, we get one step closer to unraveling the mysteries of this fascinating planet. Mars, the planet's history and future exploration. Recent studies have shed light on the history of Mars, indicating that only 13% of its ancient ocean remains on the planet today, now stored in the polar ice caps. Early Mars would have looked much different than it does today, with a significant portion of its surface covered by water, approximately 20% of the planet's surface area. The remaining water eventually condensed and froze over the north and south poles, giving Mars the ice caps that we see today. We now know that Mars was wet for a much longer time than previously thought. Scientists are developing the next series of robotic probes to be sent to Mars in the coming years, with NASA building on its successes utilizing hardware and systems that they know will work. The InSight mission is a geophysical mission to Mars. It will take the planet's vital signs, such as its heartbeat and seismic activity. Using a seismometer and techniques that have been well developed on Earth, it will also take the planet's temperature, using a heat flow probe, and measure its reflexes by looking at how the rotation wobbles with the tile effects of the sun. The final experiment is called RISE, which will help understand what the core size may be in composition. The ExoMars rover. The European Space Agency is also well along with the ExoMars rover, with advanced drilling capability due to be launched by 2018. Its principal goal is to drill down deep in search of microorganisms. What is new with ExoMars, with the rover, in particular, is what we call the mobility. Mobility not only horizontal but also vertical, and this is a peculiar thing that we have on board ExoMars mission. It will be able to sample material from below the surface that is quite important to understand if there is any sign of past life activity on Mars. Future human exploration. NASA is looking back to what worked in the past and utilizing it for the future. The solid rocket booster technology straight from the space shuttle has been extended and tested, and NASA's new space launch system is coming closer to fruition. Reusing the space shuttle's main engines as the new system's workhorses, saving billions of dollars and years in research and development. The Europeans are teaming up with NASA to provide the service model for Orion, allowing for long-duration deep space flights. The Desert Rats. The Desert Research and Technology Studies is a group of engineers and scientists looking to test out new concepts, procedures, equipment, and rover concepts to see how they work in the field environment. The team tests these technologies to make sure that in future human spaceflight missions, we'll be able to do science as best as we can. Arizona has a very good climate for these types of analog studies. Mars exploration and colonization. The surface of Mars has geological features that are similar to those found on the Moon. Long-term space voyages are being simulated on Earth and in the International Space Station. Research is being conducted on habitats, power systems, food and oxygen supply, and manufacturing. The goal is to cut ties to Earth and utilize resources found on Mars, such as rocks and atmosphere, to generate fuel and other supplies for future exploration. Earth in Mars exploration and colonization. Volunteers have already expressed interest in one-way trips to Mars. The possibility of altering the atmospheric density through terraforming is also being explored. It is inevitable that humans will set foot on Mars in the near future and potentially call it home.